including Russia, including China, who voted against increasing the sanctions. A word from your government that it's over would mean to him it's over.
I don't think so. I don't think so. This is a misperception that he is sitting there like waiting for the phone call from Moscow to tell him what to do. This is not the
case. It's not that. It's just that if Moscow says you should go, he has no more options. He has nobody in
this
court.
This is not the case. No, we do not agree with
that. Who else is
on his side? We do not agree with that. No, he has 300,000 strong armed force on his side and a large segment of the population.
So we've had some defections, number one.
Well,
we've had an assassination of Serbia as well.
No, but this is not our assessment. He is not sort of our stooge sitting there in Damascus.
No, it's not stooge. It's just that, you know, you're a very strong, the Russian bear is a very strong friend of a dictator under siege. Fair enough.
I have described to you our understanding of the complexity of the situation. And in fact, Assad going, what does it mean? Because he is not one person, just one person.
Well, what do you think it means?
He represents an entire power structure, which needs to be reformed in order to satisfy the aspiration of the entire Syrian people. Also, in a way, not to offend and put at a considerable disadvantage the segment of the population he represents. So he's stepping down. You know, who is going to come to the fore if he were to decide to step down tomorrow? Could it be even the more hardline people in his entourage? I think it's most likely under these circumstances.
And are you supplying arms to the Syrian administration?
We have been fulfilling the contracts which we concluded with them years ago, and which have nothing to do with fighting civil war, with fighting demonstrators.
You mean you view it as a commercial transaction?
What is involved is, for example, anti-aircraft systems, which cannot be used, physically cannot be used against any demonstrator. So all this over the months, all this kind of a sensation about Russian sale of weapons to Syria, it's simply a smokescreen to hide or to disguise politically the illegal flow of weapons to armed opposition, which has been going on unabated, unfortunately.
Join us online at charlierose.com.